Harley liked me. I don't love him to death. But he liked me, I guess. Whatever he saw in me, he liked. You know, he thought, you know, because he was old school. He liked to see, keep it real, you know, make them believe it's real. You know, hardcore, you know, make, you know.
Yeah.
And real quick, one of the most impressive things that got me with him, there was a guy that wrestled as Sheik Abdullah out in Central States. And they had a strap match where you put the, you know, the thing around the wrist, each of them, and you got a strap, you can pull it, you hit them, you can choke, you know, whatever, strap match. And at the end of that night, I'm getting ready, and I hear this, psh, psh. I'm like, what the shit? And it's coming from the shower, which I'm about to have to go shower up, you know, because my match was just over. And I'm like, what the hell's going on? I look in there, Harley's got his belt, and he's, psh, psh, he's whipping himself with it. I'm like, what are you doing? He goes, how am I supposed to show my family that is here from out of town? I had a strap match and I don't have one mark on me. I was like, holy shit, I love this brother. I mean, I fell in love with him that way. Like, that's hardcore. He's putting shit on himself, you know, yeah. So to make, I had a strap match, you know, but, And I guess I was a little bit like that or something. He just saw something he liked in me, and so he got me in Japan in my rookie year. It was from back then. It was like the first time a rookie, because Japan's hard. It was hard to get into, and it's good when you get in there. But the first time, man, the first time I went over there with Harley. Harley, man, there needs to be movies and books and more movies about him. we're over there in a restaurant eating, and it was just it was very few of it. It was me, Kerry Von Erich, Tim Horner. Remember Tim?
Yeah.
Tim Horner. A few other guys I can't remember exactly who all, but I know those because this and they were shooting a mafia type movie, filming. They were outside in front of this little town in Japan. It was like the outskirts of Tokyo. And Harley's a big dog. They love Harley in Japan. And so this lady, just the star of this movie that they're shooting, she comes in the restaurant where we're all, you know, and it was just us. It was like midday. And she comes up and starts saying, oh, well, hey, Kerry Von Erich. Oh, Tim Horner, you beat Road Warrior Hawk. I mean, she knew a wrestler, right? And she come up and even knew me. And I'm like, I don't know how you know me. I've not been on national TV. But, and then she goes up to Harley. She goes, I don't know who you are. And we were all, oh, shit. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, no. And Harley, being typical Harley, didn't say nothing. But then they told us, everybody, all of us that was inside for this little movie thing, they were all like, quiet on scene, y'all be quiet for a minute, we got to shoot this right here, y'all just be real quiet, y'all can stay right there, no problem. Like I said, it was some mafia movie to break it in, you know, coming in with the machine guns, looking, whatever they were doing. And they came in and did one scene, and then they were like, we're doing one more, it's gonna be outside, y'all just stay in here right now, don't come out, don't film it out in front. And the city, that little place, the people knew about the filming, it was a whole bunch of the Japanese people were all, it was fenced off, covered around that fence, you know, they're watching the video, they're shooting a movie. And then Harley, they're like, right after they tell us, don't go outside, y'all stay here. Okay, and so Harley goes, come on, kid. I'm like, what? He goes, come with me. And I'm like, no, they just said, don't come with me. So I'm like, okay, I'll go with him. Push some double doors open, like going outside in front of the restaurant. And they're set there, the cameras and everything, doing that little roller. They did all set up out there. But when Harley shoots the doors open, the double doors come out, the whole, all them people, that's how much he was over. Oh, Harley Ray, and then they're even chatting, Harley, Harley, Harley. And they're like frustrated because they didn't realize the whole city. But Harley looks over at me and goes, who's the star now? That was Harley, man.